All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are getting closer to game time. My name is Grady Emerson. I'm the assistant principal for athletics and activities here at Ridgeline High School. Welcome. If you have any questions or concerns in tonight's match, please find me up in the press box, and I'll do my best to help out. There are concession stands hopefully opening up soon. Our Booster Club is happy to provide you with any treats and warm hot chocolate and coffee and so on. Restrooms are over in that area as well. Take notice, we also have an AED device in the box located next to the concession stand window, should we have an emergency. Having the best fans in the city comes with great responsibility. We take a lot of pride in how we act and treat our guests and referees here at Ridgeline High School. So one, be loud, take part in the cheers, and recognize great performances. Please stay focused on our team or your team and celebrate them and all their hard work. Let the refs do their job. No comments to them. Your job's to cheer on your team. Be respectful to our guests from the other team. The Southridge Suns are visiting us, both their players and their fans. Let's keep it clean. We'd like to welcome our officials, Daria Fajenka, Yohor Sodaro, Greg Coppo, and Gary Carlson. We appreciate their time that they are here to give us for tonight's match, and please be respectful of them on the field of play. We are getting ready to announce the lineups for tonight's contest, and we will start with our visiting Southridge Suns out of Kennewick, Washington. Freshman number 0, Reese Gilbert. Junior number 1, Avery Garvey. Senior number 3, Chloe Bond. Junior number 4, Jaden Jones. Senior number 2, Morgan Santos. Senior number 6, Abigail Ferguson. Sophomore number 7, Reese McKay. Freshman number 8, Naomi Hodges. Freshman number 10, Genesis Mendoza. Senior number 11, Gabriella Tepzongza. Senior number 12, Isabella Tepzongza. Senior number 13, Bailey Bloxham. Freshman number 14, Emmeline Gillespie. Emmeline. Senior number 16, Angelina Hopwood. Junior number 17, Annie Maltos. Senior number 20, McKenna Bird. Junior number 21, Verity Valentine. Freshman number 22, Casey McKee. Freshman number 28, Alexia Vaughn. Freshman number 29, Kaylee Folk. Sophomore number 30, Aaliyah Ten. Junior number 31, Ariana Gutierrez. The Suns are coached by head coach Alessandro Ibarra. And now for your home team, Ridgeline Falcons. Number 0, freshman Aliana Bacalaloma. Number 1, senior Brooke Ashworth. Number 2, freshman Gianna Morinetti. Number 3, junior Alex House. Number 6, junior Carly Vitro. Number 7, sophomore McKenna Moore. Number 9, junior Emmy Van Lick. Number 12, sophomore Quinn Mueller. Number 13, senior Lola McKay. Number 14, junior Emma Mostek. Number 15, senior Taylor Rasmussen. Number 16, junior Izzy Olson. Number 17, senior Jillian Reyes. Number 18, senior Presley Young. Number 19, junior Natalie Thompson. Number 20, junior Sammy Patch. Number 21, junior Roxy Robinson. Number 22, junior Olivia Smith. Number 23, junior Jamie Lawrence. Number 28, sophomore Caitlin Sachin. Falcons are coached by head coach Pierre Como. Fans, at this time, if you are able, please rise for the national anthem. This is a District 8 playoff match between the NCC and GSL schools. It's loser out at this point, so we have a tough match ahead of us tonight. Let's get ready to go. Thank you.
Anticipate the option. Thank you.
Thank you.
it. No easy play. No easy play. There you go. No easy play. Good. You're simple.
Thank you.
out there. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, we've reached the half. It's a tight one here, 0-0 at half. Be sure and visit our concession stand and support our booster club. We'll be back in 10 minutes for second half action. Thank you. Just down the road, we have University and Ferris playing in the other game, 0-0 as well.
Stay home, let's take care of that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
white, no bubbles.
Thank you.
the way to hustle. White ball! White ball! Got White, how much do we want it, White? Higher, higher, Betty, the 40, baby. 40, 40, Betty. 40, 45, Betty.
Yeah.
regulation. Southridge Suns 1, Ridgeline Falcons 0. Congratulations to the Suns as they advance in the tournament. And folks, a big round of applause to our Ridgeline Falcons for such a wonderful season. Thank you so much for all your support. Give it up for the girls one last time. Ridgeline Falcons Soccer, your GSL champions.